Every second, over 68,000 gallons of water are used on lawns in the U.S., and over 50% of that water is wasted. Hi, my name is Kate Lampo, and I have a solution that could save up to 50 million gallons of fresh water a year. Lawn. My family lives on 2 acres of land, over a quarter of which is covered with grass. Seeing the sprinklers go off every other day made me wonder how much water we actually used on our lawns. LawnBot has two main parts. The first is the robot body itself, which carries the soil moisture sensor. Due to limited resources, I had to use a Lego NXT robot to build my prototype. However, I translated the robot code to C code, as well as designed how the actual robot would look. This is an example of the C code for every block I used. The diagram on the left shows the current NXT schematics, and the diagram on the right shows the updated schematics for my actual design.
The robot is programmed to drive around my yard and every 25 square feet use a robotic arm to lower the soil moisture sensor into the grass to collect readings.
The second and most important part of LawnBot is the soil moisture sensor. The soil moisture sensor uses two nails that are inserted into the lawn. The charge is sent from one nail to the other. Depending on the amount of current that reaches the second nail, LawnBot can tell how much water is in the soil. You see, water is more conductive than soil, so if the conductivity between the two nails is higher, and therefore the resistance is lower, then LawnBot knows that there is more water in the soil. This way, LawnBot can analyze the data and tell the lawn owner whether they have watered their lawn too much or not enough. My soil moisture sensor prototype is programmed in the C language and can be seen here.
Many lawn owners are opposed to today's water management systems because they have to stick many water sensors in their lawn, which is not only unaesthetic but also costly.
LawnBot is helpful, easier to use, and more efficient than today's sensors, making it the next step towards preserving Earth's scarce fresh water.